Hello everyone, and welcome back to Rani, the Blind Redguard. Now today Rani has decided to go and take on the bandits at Valtheim Towers. And also, her bandits up at Red Run Retreat as well, so I think she's going to go out and try and wipe out both of these camps. Try and find any information on where Halden might be. She did some business in Whiterun. Got the blacksmith to smith some things up. Got a lady to select what gear she wanted to wear, etc. So, have a good night's sleep, something to eat. We've got some a Nord male hauberk on there, so so my focus just now is to take on the bandit camps round about Whiterun. Sneak levels doing this. I've heard that these bandits can be quite a menace because they're on one of the main roads to the east of Whiterun. They can like accosting travellers on their way to and from Whiterun, so if Rani gets rid of them, that'll help free the roads up a little bit for a bit safer travel for the merchants, etc. Buzzing with the torch right there. And there's good. Yeah, looks like these guys picked the wrong people tonight. Some sort of cloak.
Still here.
That's all idiot.
Lead on.
Excuse me just 1 second. Okay. I can hear the buzzing of these torch bugs. Hey. There we go. Right. Back on our way. Not really can see it, but lovely sky that, I think. Favourite this. That. Need to pick it up as well, just to hold up on skills a bit. He's basically got the muffle ring, but it's always handy to have that as well. I thought I was getting an elk. Okay, that's what we're doing. Lydia warns her that Valtheim Towers is coming up, so it's time to get prepared, I think. in there. Right.
A toll road, see? You're gonna have to hand over, say, 200 gold if you want to use our road.
How about you let me through and I don't kill you?
Huh. Tough talk for someone who's about to have their guts spilled.
Really?
Now, ain't this a surprise? Last mistake. No!
You got their guts filled then? May I ask? Ain't no pain, no toll. Bandits first, loot later. Sensible, I think. Something dead down there. Okay, we're going down the stairs. Oh, wait, I'll take that. Next way. Jeez, there we go. Healing potion, probably. Smells like honey. Hmm, I've had one of them before. Smells of garlic. A Thundercrack staff. Excellent. Sell that.
Thank you.
Dead there, eh? Not been dying, do that. Smells like skooma. He's dealt with some of that over the years as well. Cross enchantment, we really disenchant that. Search. Maybe I could use him. We'll take the bolts though. Whoa. Fire crossbow, excellent. We'll have to keep that. That. Crossing this and take that. Well, that's good for her, and that as well. I shall touch the book and learn the spell. Oh, we ain't built yet that. Skill book, shall learn a skill. Interesting. That was good. Level up, excellent. There. Yeah. Something else, I think. Right. Stay through an illusion, I wonder. Yeah. So that. It's one of these spells I haven't used before, so. That'll do nicely. To loot. So you just read the, touch the book titles, know what they are, so you can't read them. Ring, some sort of ingot. Another ingot. What would I carry them? It'd be handy for taking to a blacksmith. Just now, I think. Careful of going over here. She wants. Okay. Was just a second, so Lydia checks the map for her. Extreme camp it was actually, right. Like that. That one. Let's find the Amrun sword that's seen that he's a red guard. He's quite happy to help him out. Raining, might as well put the hood on.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, those arrows still there, me as well. Missing something here. So you can kill that.
Lead on.
Okay, so we shall continue our journey in the next episode. So, till then, goodbye for now.